Drone technology gives you incredible views of the danger fire crews face as they try to protect you. But flying these drones can actually add to the risk. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. NBC2's Joshua Cole explains why Estero firefighters are pleading with people to dock the drones.
Estero Fire realized an amateur pilot was flying their drone over an active fire here off of Corkscrew while they fought a 200-acre fire that's out today.
And then just take that left stick and go straight up with it.
Yeah.
Now you get up in the air and you see things from different perspective.
The skies are getting busier with drones.
And that's how most people are going to fly, is in severe clear, as we call it.
There is something inherently beautiful about fire that people seem to like to watch from a distance.
However, fire crews like in Estero are noticing pilots going into emergency scenes. Flying over fires, crews are working to get out.
If they know and they find out or they see that there is a drone in the air while they are flying, they will immediately leave the area.
Drone experts say your drone could mean life or death for crews in the air watching and fighting the fires, and big trouble for yourself.
It is against the law to fly a drone in and over, particularly in forest firefighting. It is a third degree felony.
There's apps like the FAA recommended Before You Fly app that can tell you if you're flying in a safe space or near an airport. But it's not just what's in the air drone pilots have to watch out for. Pilots cannot fly over 400 feet, must not fly over people, crowds, or moving cars, and you must be able to always see your drone.
People think they're just toys.
While you can still have lots of fun taking great shots from the sky, experts compare it to the road. Drones need to be registered. You need a license, even the FAA's trust certification for fun flights. And you have to give right of way like you would for a fire truck.
The airspace is kind of like the highway. It's like taking a tricycle or a bicycle out on the freeway.
In Estero, I'm Joshua Cole, NBC2.